Climate change and global warming are significant challenges that are driving companies to rapidly transform and reduce their carbon dioxide emissions. Valmet believes technology plays a key role in mitigating climate change and global warming and the transition to a carbon-neutral economy. We have therefore created our ambitious climate program, Forward to a Carbon-Neutral Future. Valmet's climate program includes ambitious CO2 emissions reduction targets and concrete actions for the whole value chain, including the supply chain, our own operations, and customers' use of our technologies. In our supply chain, we reduce the CO2 emissions with a wide range of actions, like increasing the share of recycled steel in our products. We also have a comprehensive program to engage our suppliers in climate action. In the program, we support our CO2 intensive suppliers to reduce their emissions and optimize their manufacturing methods. We also centralize spend on selected suppliers that offer low carbon transportation and continue to develop freight planning. In our own operations, we reduce CO2 emissions by replacing fossil fuels with renewables, purchasing CO2-free electricity and district heat, and implementing energy efficiency improvements in our locations. We also aim to reduce business travel emissions and promote low carbon commuting. Most of Valmet's value chain carbon footprint comes from the use phase of its technologies. For all our pulp and paper customers, our target is to enable 100% carbon neutral production by developing new process technologies and improving the energy efficiency of our current offering. We have progressed well with this target, and today our technologies already enable carbon-neutral board, tissue, and paper production for customers with access to fossil-free energy sources. But our work does not stop there. We continue to develop solutions that do not depend on the energy source. For energy customers, we have already long enabled carbon-neutral heat and power production with our biomass-based energy solutions. Furthermore, many of our customers' chemical pulp mills using our technologies are bioenergy self-sufficient, promoting carbon-neutral pulp production. Let's go forward to a carbon-neutral future.